condition surfaced after Graham, who had been suffering from depression, tried to commit suicide. He told doctors that his brain was either dead or missing, and based on his brain scans, his self-diagnosis wasn't far off.